Hey Wolves, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Let's jump in where we left off yesterday. Let's see what we can do here. So it did save that we took this thingy over here. So that's nice. So we will just continue our little journey . Optional challenge tomb nearby. Can we see that on the map? Okay, so it is forward.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
Nice found. Let's see. We are now there. We have to go there.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
I guess the challenge tomb is this way. Let's try to look at the map. Yeah. I think this is the challenge tomb.
Must be something up there.
Dum dum. I really hope this is the right thing to do.
Yes, that did it.
That did what? Oh, break this. Let me guess, then it goes up, so you have to, oh, it only goes to that point. Ouch. Oh yeah, we don't have to go up there again. We can go up here. Come on. Good, Lara.
Out what's up there.
Treasure from the ship. It would be hilarious if it was another handgun part. We did get one in the last stream and we still don't have a handgun. I don't know if you need the handguns to make the handgun parts to make the handgun. And you don't just get one.
Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Because they were stupid. Map update.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
New skill master, ancient ability. Quickly shoot up to 2 successive arrows without the delay of withdraw from the quiver. Rapid fire arrow by quickly press and release RT after an arrow is first shot. Nice, so you get some abilities. Well, let's see what the... This one says there should be another document there and another one there. Oh, that one.
It's done. We'll die here, thanks to Coraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Coraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready in case the ship was taken. Now, it has another use.
Nice. Ooh, I would like to loot you as well. Some extra experience is always nice.
Brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Nice. I saw that. Thank you. Oh, no more swimming. Okay. That was quick. How is it again we go up? This one to go down. Well, we will do it at some point. There, we did it. So it was press, it was not hold. Well, I had to check.
The madman continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world. His people are dying. Every day I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carried the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge. A joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within a week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity. Triumphant. Just one more day, and I will be upon him.
The Order of Trinity really don't like this prophet thingy. That is about everything we have established so far. Soviet installation.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
And she's gone.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time. Living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress. Small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Yeah, let's hope. So we have a new upgrade here, which will be the wrapped string, which increases hold time. As I said, we will probably focus on the bow. Which means if we see wild boar, we will have to kill them. Ooh, something blinky. That gives us a little wood. Is this just to get up again? That little bell, it reminds me of the first one when you found the tombs and stuff. Yeah, this is just up again. Well, it did say there was 3 tombs in this area. So I think it's only fair that we think about it as, let's see, you didn't light up, but you gave wood. Nice. More wood.
Nothing I can do for him now.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
I hate, no matter what religion you are, I hate when people use that, what should we call it, excuse for doing something bad. Well, if that is the way they survive doing bad things. Distracted object.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing 3 armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old...
I'll check it out.
Understood.
What are you? Oh, mushrooms, of course. Three extra mushrooms. How was this? Yeah, we have 2 arrows of those. So. Don't worry, Lara, we'll kill them all. Going okay so far. I need to kill one person. Oh, so those were not something that I could destroy. That computer system looks pretty awesome. I have to admit that.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Well, you're not doing that good of a job. Ooh. My Russian gets better. Actually, I want to take another look at that computer system. Everybody that have any kind of interest in computers, what do you think about this setup? Don't think about me hitting one of the monitors with an arrow. What do we have here? Server rack with four servers. I guess one of them is probably battery. Four monitors, built-in keyboard with green light, so they probably use Razer. Four monitors on one mount, it looks like. And it looks like it's a shockproof case where you can open the front and the back. Don't see a mouse anywhere, so everything is controlled by keyboard. I think it looks epic. I would really love, even though it would be low grade hardware due to my the prices of stuff. Same here, also pistol part. 2 out of 4. So we now have half the parts required to upgrade the pistol. That we do not have. Lara, you're a bit noisy. Let me guess, you die if you fall down there. Well, when we don't have fire arrows, we have to make do with what we have.
Coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
One fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people? You may have not.
I know it's an old pistol, but still. Let's open this one. Oh. Nope. Has to be a way in there. It's just this. Oh, we crashed lockpick.